Well, breaking news now into the 11 newsroom. The judge hands down the heavy sentence to former Anne Arundel County Executive John Leopold. 11 News I-Team reporter Barry Sims is live at Annapolis with details. Barry.
And that sentence does include some jail time. We wanted to tell you about the situation that's going on in court right now. The judge is explaining his sentence and exactly why he has decided to do that. He is saying that he wants to actually send a message because he says that politicians and public servants need to know exactly what can happen if they don't follow the law. Former Anne Arundel County Executive John Leopold admitted regret for his actions and said he was ashamed, telling Judge Dennis Sweeney, quote, "For my irresponsible failures in judgment, I am sorry." With that, Judge Sweeney sentenced Leopold to a two-year sentence, suspended everything except for 60 days, and that 60 days is to be spent at the Anne Arundel County Detention Center. After 30 days, if Leopold is compliant, then he may be placed on house arrest. Now, State Prosecutor Emmett Davitt had argued that Leopold had committed an egregious abuse of public trust, and he did not ask for jail time, although Leopold did get it. He did cite Leopold's health and age at the time. Leopold did also get a $100,000 fine. Judge found Leopold guilty of two counts of misconduct in office in January 29th, and those charges involved Leopold using executive protection, his executive protection detail for campaign work, and also getting his secretary to empty his catheter bag following his back surgeries. She claimed that she did it out of fear for her job. Now, the defense argued that Leopold was humbled, chastened, and profoundly remorseful, that he was stripped of dignity, faced intense public scrutiny and ridicule.